Well, it's times like this I really love what I do. I love my job. We get to witness these kids grow up in front of us. 2 years ago, I saw this young man in Zagreb that just was quite small and petite, and you could see the talent in him, and now it's starting to mature. Good jumping, great sensitivity to the music. There's a nice triple flip, look how high that is. Reloads and pushes himself well high into the air, clearly getting around that triple toe loop. Beautifully done. Here's the triple axle, sets himself up, arms free leg, up and tight, quickly, all the way around. Had to step out of the jump, didn't check out quick enough, but nevertheless, beautifully done. And here's the triple lutz at the end of the program. Look how high he is. Nice extensions. You could see the emotion in his face and the sensitivity to the music. This young man has matured greatly over the past 2 years. Should have a good score here tonight.